Hey guys, Chris here again, and welcome back to Saxony. So, before I do anything, I should wait a little bit so that these freaking boats can recover up. Or at least heal up, or repair up, now that they've been repaired, now that they've been upgraded, I should say. And I might be able to sneak another quickie claim here on Wenjo. I'm thinking the plan is obviously just take Ayutthaya, and then we'll just gun down like this small group Chinese provinces. I'd have to go like via a lot of random areas to take that, and I don't know how much these are actually pretty cheap war score wise, although I'd say the issue more than anything else is forts, although they have minimal forts. If I have mill access, I just have to siege this, walk through UA and siege out that. That's pretty much it. Then I can have a small little area here. Representation can be ignored. Yeah, there. Everything's wanting constitutional monarchy. Everything's wanting constitutional monarchy. It's annoying me. Also, why am I down? Oh, this is no longer ahead of time, isn't it? Damn it. And the fort maintenance goes up, and troop maintenance stays up there. Probably the advisors, although, again, this guy is still paying for himself, while I have no points to speak of. Okay, there's Tongu done. It's the only other one I needed. So yeah, I'm thinking... There's two potential options here. There's declare on Pagyuryung, which only brings in Lanzhang, which is easy enough. I can kind of focus down here. Or possibly, if anything, I just ignore this guy. Focus on Lanzhang, get the... I need four provinces. So I'd almost need... Well, that's a 24, and I need these. So I'd love to make Lanzhang a primary target, if anything else. You know what? No, let's just stick with the Ayutthaya into Ming approach. Just make sure Ming... They have an army, but they have no manpower, and it's all mercs and blah, whatever. Plus, it seems to be mostly... they get a bit of stuff, but they don't have enough cannon, really, over here. And their navy is... probably all galleys. Or non-existent. Oh, only 47, yeah, they never really seem to have a navy, so that's actually that's easy. They don't really have a navy. And if I can just land on like UA or something, then it's just like you ally to Jean Pour. I don't like that. As long as you don't ally anyone else. Yeah, as long as you don't ally anyone else, that's fine. I have to gun you down by gunning down the min, and you need to be... I can't even full annex you. Well, I probably could, 80% now, but I'd need Xu Hing, and ideally I'd need more of your land, and I can't do much about that because you're going to be... you're Chinese. I can only protect us, and then I'd have to take your provinces. Yeah. Not something I think it's terribly viable, so let's just get into position. Wait another, like, 3-4 months or so. 3 months, if I actually, you know what, hang on, I just said there's like no freaking navy they like have no freaking navy. So let's just gun them down here then. So yeah, I want Sukhothai. Ming can get involved for all I care. And we'll see if Ming is actually even able to do anything, really. Oh no, it's the Ming. We're basically equivalent. And, in fairness, there are two mil techs behind. Well, there goes Ayutthaya, not a problem. Hey, relations improved. Is that helpful? I think that was helpful. It's odd. It's not usual for it to be a helpful event. Okay, you guys go down. Yeah, go to there. End of the month. And get some, sneak in for another ticket repair. And you're all ready. Alright, go for Siam, please. Okay, Sukhothai is falling quickly, and that is good news for me. Ayutthaya, not so much. Well, there goes wow, that was quick. Okay, Sukhothai is down. I just want to wreck Ayutthaya's day now. Just occupy everything and then see where the access... So you... Ayutthaya gives no access to Ming. Ayutthaya has no military access anywhere. Oh, you rivaled with them and with... No, only with Jeonpur. You don't have access to Pegu, surprisingly. So Ming can't really get anywhere. I'm interested in landing on Nichao. then getting mill access through them through the two miners here, and just going up and wrecking Ming's dead. In fact, I could do that very easily. Once I occupy this, it's just a short walk over here, and we start occupying like Fuzhou and the rest. And that's actually looking like the best plan right now. No Frabang, Ayutthaya itself. So as long as, yeah, as long as they don't have any access, and they still don't have access. You guys stop rolling the feckin' disease, please. You know what? No, you stay there. I'm gonna wait. Come on. Disease. Okay, disease passing. 47. Thankfully, no tactics, no defensiveness here for me to worry about, so it's... Whoa! What the? I didn't do that. I definitely didn't do that. Alright, the guy from... There is no guy in Pozo. That's good. Except you guys are still seem to be rolling the disease regardless. Could you guys, like... Oh my god, another fucking one. Okay, there's that claim on Wenzhou. Still no access. Still subsidized by Ming. Well, that's actually good. That means there's less of an income from Ming available. There we go. Just going to fully occupy Ayutthaya now. Good. Quickly jump in. Any ones that need a heal can get a heal this month. Is that a Ming fleet? No, it's like more casualties. Oh no, never mind, because it's like a barely casualties. Okay, still nothing for Ming. Perfect. So I think I'm going to do the whole land on Night Chow approach. Oh, Palu became Chinaware. Okay, good. Another one that is actually mine. And not Chinese or, annoyingly, French. Alright, you guys on the boats, please. Six, seven. So we're going to go for the Night Chow approach here. Hey, return on investment. Nice. Kind of need the money these days. Now, if you guys could get there, please. Thank you. Means you'd land on Night Chow. At least I think that's how you pronounce it. 25th. Still no access. Whoop. Oh no, they just started improving relations somewhere. Still no access. Frenchy truce, which means the Austrian truce is going to expire as well. Trade company unhappy. You guys, how about you just feck off? Spain Castile. Now, get over here. Yeah, truce with everyone finishing off. It's fine. Blah, blah, blah. Brittany wants access. Russian American Nationalist War. Yeah, sure, fine. Actually, that's going to be an interesting one. That has France and GB acting together, acting against each other. I don't see it doing much, really, but... Who knows? It's a distraction. And if France gets a load of troops locked on Britain itself, that could be interesting. Okay, you guys. On the boat. Yes, I'm going to be sticking everyone here on Night Chow. Yeah, you still don't have enough access, and I still don't want that till I have a better mill income, which is, like, not gonna happen ever. Really? Okay, you guys land. Now, I need the two, so Min, can I have access, please? Thank you. Once I finish the siege of this, I'm going to want... I need access through UA, and then it's just walk through and just... annihilate them. In fact, I could even probably rush them. Or it just does that. Right. You. Access. Thank you. And let's go. That's all I need. Very temporary, but that's all I needed. Now you guys come through. We'll get past them in. Lost general there. That's not good. You. New general, please. Oh, finally some siege. Good news. Right, Min, I want you away. Okay, don't need access to the Min anymore. And you guys get over here, because we need to beeline this. So, you're going straight for it. You're occupying Chow Chow. And then we're going to go to Quanzhou. Chowgo, Quanzhou. Hey, where are your boats going, Ming? I saw some boats over here. Where are they going? I don't know where they're going, but they're going to have to come back very soon. Once I get this quickly occupied, it's up to Quanzhou. And then we gotta find their army really to whack. Yeah, I was gonna kinda take the fall for them here. I need to rack up a loss of personal war score. Or, you know, direct war score. Well, either direct war score, or alternatively, I need to rack up enough that I can, you know, when I get the 100 in a few years, that I can take enough of these guys. That's all I need. 5, where are you going, Janning? And Tingzhou. Yeah, it looks like they're going for the reoccupations, which is not happening. What have I said? Reoccupations don't happen in this. Reoccupations are not allowed. How many times do I have to say that, Ming? Despite their 25% defense. Ming got luck! Oh, you cheeky bastards. You got luck. Oh, that is disgusting. You got luck. No wonder you haven't really fallen apart then. You got... You have your freaking lucky nations bullshit. Jeez, you have your bonus to all the other stuff, and you have bonuses to all the other things, and hey... Hey, farmlands province. I love how you're going to reoccupy that. You're going to try and re-siege that. Third, second, you wait a day. Third. It's pretty much your entire army, I think. Oof. That was not a good start. That's a 5 fire. I need to consider that. That is a 5 fire. What is essentially almost a super general in this turn of things. Right, so Fuzhou, Quanzhou. I need Wenzhou. I need to go back for that. So that would get a lot of people around here annoyed, and they could do fucking nothing about it. Right, Janning, Wenzhou. I need to start. I need to get that. I need to get that. This small. Oh, and I need Poyang. Actually, I need to control it all first. This is China, where isn't it? Yeah, I need that. I need this province because I want to border UA. And I want Wenzhou because it's also more Chinaware. National institution. Ugh. In this case, the points are worth more than the stability. Or the stability is worth more than the points. I think that's how it's meant to go. Alright, Wenzhou, please. Thank you. So this is like 69 worth. So I do need to get a lot more actual war score. Well, since there's a lot of stuff here that isn't guarded by forts, despite the fact that Ming... tends to have, you know, massive fort, or gets, you know, fort discounts and all that other crazy stuff. Let's just get occupying then. Ooh, where are you going? You're going to Hangzhou. You come around now. And you're just going to stay there, are you? Come around. We'll deal with this. 60k. Not sure Ming can really do much for that. 14th. 9th. 5 days, please. Still a day. 130-14, hello. Ow. Yeah, their fire rolls are annoying. But we have a full back row. We have a full row of cannons. They don't, I think. Yeah, 26. Well, their front line is falling too quickly for it to be of for it to impact it too much. Hangzhou, let's go to Suzhou, please. Got some boats to kill, I like that. Not a galley though. I don't like galleys. Where are you doing? You finally got to Pegu. Hey, well, at least you got to. Well, you finally got to Pegu anyway. I don't even know where you're going after this, but all right. That's some of your army somewhat distracted. Now are we up to decent amount? If I wanted this, I haven't controlled that yet. I could take a lot of stuff here. Piss off everyone, and to be perfectly honest, it really doesn't matter. Is this a fort? Just a fort too? Sweet. It's a pretty basic fort. Poyang, please. 6th. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I need this occupied so I can demand it. Problem is, I'm still going to need 100. And the 100 isn't going to come... Oh, we're still 2 years off. 2 years. We might actually get the 100. And drop the theologian. Ooh. I was going to say, lost the theologian. Actually, that's not terribly great, but I like the concept of that inflation guy. And I also dislike you, but I don't want to pay 2.2 for trade efficiency. Or I don't want a level 2 trade efficiency, thanks. Okay, Huizhou. Now, this is everything. Yeah, I want all of this. All of that would give me a nice base in here. I can start to work towards this this Chinaware. I can work on the Chinaware in Yue and Lanjiang. Just keep it all here. It's all good. And just have even more forts fall. Slowly. You come towards Xi'an, please. And you can go towards Ganzhou. Then one of you will go to Hengang. We found out where their boats... Their boats still... I don't even know where their boats are. Here, let's go find their boats. And they're not here, and they're not here. So all their boats seem to be out. Because they were there to drop that army over there. We still need 1710. Colony Pozo, good. So Palu is essentially... Well, it's close enough. I'm going to move you to Sarum just so I can put it adjacent to Frenchy just to make sure that I can actually get that right. You to Henyang. You're not the siege. Well, it's one siege. What's one siege going to do? At least I can just wander through like that. Hey, look, you came back. Turn around. Hey, look, you're back again. Hills might be a pain to deal with, though. 19th versus... Can't go directly. Right, you to Tingzhou then. Jump or going for Delhi. That's good. That's then distracted. 20th. 27th. You wait a week. Alright, 27th. Kill them all, please. Alright, their front line hopefully falling now. Well, like, very little actually going on in the fire phase, but now they're dead. Go towards Nanchang. That will be taken back by the other fort, so go back to Xuan. I forget when I even started this one. When in 1705? Because I want to know when in 1710 am I going to get the 100? Which allows you to demand a lot more. Still don't want that idea. I want to figure out how much this is going to cost a core before I want to even look at ideas. Just march straight across to Gilin. And something else that just gets straight up occupied. There's Hengyang. Oh, that was that. That was the province. Okay. You should go towards Nanming, or you should go to Luzhou. So that way you can go to Nanming. For these two provinces. I mean, sweet. They're finally. Oh, they're not even trying to come back. Why did I lose mill access with you? Let's make sure. Okay, you always access Shampur. Milan have dropped some. Not by much, though. Sardinia are up nice and high. Apparently I have... Oh, massive... I shouldn't care about your unlawful. I really shouldn't. Ally to rival... Oh, right, the Milan thing. Yeah, they're gonna be... They don't like that, but I don't think it really... I don't think they really care. Finally! The bastard is gone! Oh, finally, some better points coming in. Okay, all of my alliances need remarrying. So, 22, you're 31, marrying you. 40. Marrying people as I come. 3110. Can't send until the 8th of June. You are 52. 3210, you're 18. You should marry me, honestly. 8th, remarriage. That's everyone that matters. You can go back to Lin Chow. Make sure we have that spare. So, yeah, you just... The only way you got over... Oh, you're dropping more troops off here, are you? Yeah, you are. You're bringing more of your troops over to try and de-siege that. Yeah, so we need to try and stop that regimental spirit. Nice. We're not in 1510 though, and yeah, still massively not willing to give in because no, too much, not enough, or it's far more than I want to give you, sort of thing. You're already down by 14. Yeah, I need this 100 basically. You won't give anything. You will actually. I could probably turn that around. Hey, I'm gonna cancel that access. Once I win this force, once I win this siege, I'm just gonna also then kill these guys. Oh, we won this as well. Sweet, kill them. 20th, 21st. You wait a day. Get in there. 2021. Get the fuck out of here, Ming. Oh, annoyingly that wasn't a wipe. But what can you do? So, now that I've got this, I need one of you guys back before I can do anything about this. 8765-43210, good. Mill access, thanks Lanjiang. And then we just walk through and give you a very, very bad day, Ming. Speaking of things that's very bad right now, you know what, worth it going up to plus two right now? I think it's well worth it for me. Hey, can you go to Tongu? Like, via as many provinces that don't involve you guys going together. Newborn daughter, 313. It's better than nothing. It's better than what I had before. So, yeah. I'll go for that. Hey, can you guys get across here, please? Yeah, good. And across again. 7th, good. Kill them. 17, 13, 4 days, please. 10, 11, 12. Get in there. Russia are attacking the Commonwealth? Russia, what are you... Wait, Commonwealth is... Wait, what happened to the Commonwealth? What happened to the Commonwealth? Oh boy! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. They promised us game... Did GB honor? Possibly. Let's wait a while. Oh sweet, got that for over here. I need to wait until the turn of the month here, please. I need to keep a close eye on this. You. Okay, you did get GB involved. They will be an annoyance. This is going to be a real pain. Alright, you third general, please. Oh, super siege. Sweet, get over here. Commonwealth apparently has nothing. You called, it's literally the two of us. Oh, Ming can't come. Oh, is it a case of Ming can't come in because I'm too busy wrecking some face over here? That's almost what it looks like. Ming can't, that's almost what it looks like. Ming can't come in because I'm too busy kicking their butt. And you're not allowed because I came in first, sort of thing. Where are you going with those boats? I want them dead. So these demand old rights. Ugh. Legitimacy just goes further and further away into nothingness. Oh, right, I should finish occupying these. Oh yeah, Commonwealth boats are gonna do... Actually, what the hell are those Commonwealth boats even gonna try and do? Yeah, you're gonna blockade nothing. Yeah, because that makes sense. Excuse me while I occupy these. So you have promised me territorial gains out of this. Oh yeah, ah crud, you're starting to take my thing, you're starting to take everything back now. But you'll give me 84. I'm going to accept this. And now, crud, you're stuck here, dammit. I shouldn't have had the mill access here. That's a Fort 6. You're a Fort 2. Get out of that. Fort 6. Fort 2. Get rid of that. I need to focus on getting these cores started before anything else happens. I can't because distance, I think, or something like that. Anyway, get everything in. Get all of you guys. This is all in. Nearly all in Hangzhou. Another bit in here. And another one into Siam. So everything coring that is, can possibly be cored. It's gonna take a while, because, yeah, I need to. I need to, like, another. Almost need another theologian. Hey, guys, can you guys give me a theologian? He's gonna be expensive. But I kinda need it right now. Wait, no, wrong one. There we go, 9.9. Much better. So, ideally, the tactic in this was to attempt to get everyone. Only 7. Why is it already up at 7.5? I don't know. Well. I'll increase autonomy if necessary. I was going to try and get myself black flags so I could just walk all the way over here to have my troops back, but I think I'm not necessarily going to need them, maybe? So I want you guys over here. And yes, the boats are also going to stay over here. This is what's important. UA, Min and Jeanpour. Min need to die. But in order to kill Min, I need dip 23. Nah, problem. Munster's mine, good. I want Hanover, please. Now, I almost need I almost think I'm going to need... I can take another 10 troops. So let's get you guys into Hanover, please. And... yeah, get some more troops. We can get some troops in here. I'd like more troops, please. I would definitely like more troops. And they'll do random occupations, but like they have no army in Russia's... Russia's going to be busy trying to get through all the forts, where I can start pushing on these forts very soon once they get occupations and the provinces. Okay, Brunswick is occupied by Ragusa. Let's get the army over here, please. And actually, rather than 3 siege... what have they got for a general? I don't even see much of a general. But actually, 3 siege is probably good right now. I kind of need siege right here. Alright, you guys, Straubing, please. Oh, hey, where are you going? Alright, Flanders is in this shit. Get out of my land, Flanders. Although I really do need a better general if I'm going to be actually attacking armies. So if I could have this, yeah, the 3-6, please. Thank you. Go get my Straubing back, please. You guys, Straubing. Okay, yeah, there's that colonialism against Frenchy, which is what I'm possibly going to have to rely on. Here, you guys, Pegu. And I need to get out of here before I can actually get mill access through, before I can cancel that mill access, or you might, will probably kill the mill access. And I'd be more than happy if you do that. Milan, not married. Oh, right, I was waiting for you to marry me, but... fuck it, you know, there's no legitimacy as it is, so... just do that. If you guys together, please. Thank you. Okay, good. So they cancelled the mill access. Perfect. Good. Now, Lubas are actually straight up to Shlupsk here. So we can start getting this land. Yoink, yoink. At least. I really want the Prussian land. What does Russia consider vital? Not much. Good. I want all the Prussian land. Actually, Chelno is not Prussian. That's what I'd love to get. Prussian land. Oh, want it to be all be mine, please. Take Lubas first, and then we'll move, or even go split while Commonwealth Army is, like, seriously, where is Commonwealth Army? Non-existent. What the, how did their army go to, how did their army turn into nothing? That's what I am very confused about. How did their army turn into nothing? Flanders are still coming back with more fucking... hey, stupid Flanders. Here, you guys get over here. I think I need to go deal with the Flanders first. Are you even getting over? Okay, you're going to that. Yeah. I need to go kill Flanders. Get them out of here. Otherwise, they're just going to be an annoying douche constantly. Get the fuck out of here, Flanders. This is my land, not yours. No occupying it for your buddy over there. Oh, and killing in Trier. They didn't even retreat all the way. Perfect. I'm still going to need to core some stuff. So, Flanders no longer has mill access. Good. Ragusa, sure. You guys, wait. Oh, now they're going this way. Fuck's sake, Flanders. Stop it. You're really going to get in my way here, Flanders, with your random shite. Especially because I need to be taking these provinces over here. I can't be dealing with your back cap. I can't, really can't be dealing... oh, hang on, Brunswick. Brunswick is available. So you're done with Ragus... did Ferrara... what's Ferrara doing? At Aragon... this is the Ferrara... oh, you're attacking... oh, Ferrara versus Aragon. I see. One bunch here. Take Hanover. Let's go back to Brunswick afterwards. Holberg. Oh, you do random things. Yeah, sure. Still losing by 4 because... why? Defender controls Ryaz. You haven't taken Ryazan yet. You're still working on it. That's probably why. And they're up to a 57k. Jesus. They didn't have that a second ago. 64 mercs up to 81,000 troops. That's probably where it is. So Dan, just get out of here. Seriously. Seriously, Flanders, get out of here. This is kind of, as I said, this is why I wanted to try and exile my troops, or some of these troops, so I could just waltz over here and bring more of them in. The problem is, I am way, how am I suddenly, these guys. And that hasn't actually, that wasn't any cheaper. It's just, army costs money. Oh, I should, hang on. I need to be splitting, I need to be putting the three siege on here. Put the three siege on so we can actually get this thing sieging quick. 50! Is that really 55% fort defense? Holy fuck it is. That is 55% fucking fort defense. Oh, that is disgusting. Oh, that is disgusting. No wonder they're taking so long. And Farrar is starting to lose. And Farrar lost a fight. And they're now murking like crazy. Alright, since this is costing me money, I'll do that, even though I really can't afford it and I need those cannons. I really need those cannons. Have I told you guys about deoccupying? And go get... No, here. And go get that. And then we're going to turn around and get this. This... No, Flanders. Get back over here. Fucking... These guys just like doing the merc, just spamming mercs. I don't know. 42 done? No, of course not. Of course a 42 won't win. Okay, Garantello is done. Alright, I guess we'll send here just to connect their land, make that land contiguous. Halu is going to finish before anything else, which is good. Hey, we'll see how those cores go, which they should do. Should go perfectly fine. Hey, new flagship, which is kind of useless over here. I would have much preferred it back in, you know, whatchamacallit. You're just wandering right past all of my forts. Alright, Brunswick is down. You can't march anywhere, you can't march past these anymore. Alright, straight into Flanders land. This is the only way we're going to get rid of you in a hurry. I can't go to Ghent, okay. Well, now we have lots of people on this. Okay, so that's going to be an annoyance on this side, and it looks like Russia isn't able to really deal with them. They're back up in numbers, but mostly it's GB and their CNs. I think if we can get Flanders dealt with. Trade company boom, thanks for the money. Speaking of things to worry about, yeah, these cores. I think once the previous bunch of cores finish, then I can actually go deal with them. Hey, more booms, good. I like company booms. Where are you going? Oh, you're gonna take the boats, of course. It looks like these guys can't really seem to make their mind as to where they want to go, although that's suddenly a lot of them. Suddenly 100,000. And Russia is nowhere here, and my troops are over here. Suddenly 100,000 of them is not a good... That's just not good, although their generals are non-existent. I might be able to pick off some quick stacks. Also fucking fort defense, come on! 55 fucking percent. And minus 7, and... Oh, Jesus Christ. Russia, come on! It's 49, come on. Oh, Jesus. How long have you been on that for? 3 years! Are Farrar not fighting them? They are. Where's the army? Farrar doesn't have an arm. Oh, fuck, where's Farrar's army? Oh, they're 60k and they're off doing whatever the hell they do at 60k. Could we, like, just come on, 14 fucking percent. One of these falls and then the whole thing, they'll be out. Like, not a problem, they'll be out. Okay, that's more of those. Okay, I can core the rest now. Didn't even really need to pay that down, if I'm perfectly honest. Nope, not our problem. And none of the... Oh, I think this problem is they haven't actually taken a fort, or at least now they're on Breslov, which is a fort. 42, come on! Okay, Palu finished. Where are the colonists? Why did it go back up there? I didn't restart the game. Why did the corridor back there? They don't care about the navy going down. That doesn't really matter. So colonists and Saram, you're going up there. Fine. They're still fighting that second war. Oh wait, I think it's because Ferrara has put their attention into Aragon more than the Commonwealth, which is annoying. They're going to keep occupying random things. Oh, fucking finally, there we go. Kill Flanders. Get them the fuck out of this. Come on, Russia, get them the fuck out. I don't even want the province. Get them out. Well, at least it's going to distract them more than anything else. But I need them out. Actually, you know what, I can't, I need to, I'm not going to waste my time trying to siege another one. I need to go start dealing with this dude right here. With a 363 general. I'd love more fire, but 363 is necessary right now, although it looks like Commonwealth has turned around to try and deal with the Russian. So I can now come over here and deal with you. And you plus two maintenance and maintenance guy. Okay, let's see how this goes, if anything. Okay, that's a wipe, good. And Ostmarch. Okay, it's all actually very good because I actually have the fire necessary. Or rather, I have the combat with the cannons. And because I'm fighting a much smaller width, it's actually working out a lot better. Let's just retake this so they can't have it. 61% fort defense. You're up to 61% now? Oh, that's some highlands, but still! 61 fucking percent, are you joking me? 28, 24. Okay, you guys, are you done yet? Thank you, go get Lubus. We might have to switch the general out. You know what, right now... Wait, where's the tech at? Alright, do it. Because I'm gonna get the better cannons at the turn of the year. Feck off with the blockades. Just give them the goods elsewhere. Okay, we're up to 11%, and they're focusing Russia down, which means Russia's going to melt. Because Russia doesn't. Russia does nothing. Russia is like, nope. Oh, right, I need to give you the siege duder. And once this occupies, I can actually grant you siege duder. Got a Kalberg, take that, and then we're going to move into... this one here. And go put three siege in there. No, you can't do that. Right, so don't bother then. Unless Coldberg falls. Hey, more trade efficiency, always good. What was that? Ragger Young, piss off. Flanders out, finally, good. Okay, good, you get over here. And they white-pieced. Motherfuck. All that effort and you take a fight and you just white-piece. Probably because they didn't have much of a choice in the matter because they were just, you know... Commonwealth got to spam up their mercs again, all of a sudden. Even though they apparently have no army and most of their allies have gone. Alright, well that means you can get your butt over here. And join this part of the navy somehow. I keep close eye on these separatists, although I'm probably safe to ignore them. I do need to go deal with UA very soon, which means I want to start getting a few claims on you. You're only allowed to Jaipur, actually. Oh, Min became a vassal. Oh, you're joking me. Min became a vassal of Ming. Great. That's just fucking great. Min became a vassal of Ming. Ay, 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 ay. Right, well, that's turn of the year. Mortars. Even more bada boom! Even more cannony bada boom. Hey, ay, 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 ay. Right, so it's still gonna be allied to Jaipur, which means I need to go through Pagaryung to get to you. Which actually means I can't reach you to get more claims on. Can't reach you to get more claims on. Somewhat annoying. Alright, well, don't get the turn of the month anyway while we're here. Yeah, whatever, Sweden, you do whatever shite you want. Right, so. Things are going interesting still. So I got a few more to take around here. I need to... I'm done with. I need two off of Lanjiang, and then it's Ming, Korea, and Japan. I have to go in this far in Japan? Setsu? Okay, I could do that. Actually, I only have two off Japan. But it's Ming, Korea, and Japan. And actually, once dip 22... And Korea, actually, is going to be the turn. Once I get to dip 22, which is not that... Well, I say not that far away. I'm still 8 years away from getting it myself, because... Oh, those acts. You know what? Get rid of that act. I should keep that proof of legitimacy, like that's ever going to happen. This is where I should be spending my money, rather than up there. On a better guy around here. Can you guys... You don't have enough to even... just give me the money. If they had influence, I could take... No, it's a master of the mint. Your influence is a diplomat. I've already recruited... Oh, hang on, we can do that in November. Maybe. Anyway, we'll continue this in the next one.